my name is Arrows, and months ago we attempted to take on Pokemon Competitive VGC. However, time restraints did not allow me to put in the effort that I wanted to. Now I have the free time to grind the Pokemon Competitive Ranked scene. Get ready, friends, as we travel on the road to the Master Ball rank. Welcome to Road to Master Ball. Last week, we started our road to rank competitive action, and man, did we start out strong. Our team performed really well, and we were able to push ourselves out to a 3-0 record, starting off with the Pokeball tier on our first night. Now we're gonna continue to climb higher and see what we can do. Alrighty, here we go. Back for more Road to Master Ball. Let's see if we can keep up the momentum. Last time we started with a perfect 3-0, so let's see what we can do here. Oh, this is an interesting team. I feel like we start Incineroar, Zacian, and then follow up with Regieleki and Urshifu. I think that's our play. That's our definite play for this one. So let's see what we can do with this. Here we go. Okay, so admittedly that center score could give us a bit of a problem. Hitmonchan is obviously gonna fake out something. So we're gonna fake out the Scorch, and then we're going to play rough the Chan. Oh, he faked me out. Oh. So we're going to parting shot on the Scorch. We're going to play rough Pokemon. Berry. Still killed. We got a critical. That's why. Out. I was not expecting that to live. Okay, so now we will... Beautiful. Okay, what's the play here? I should be back from him. In theory. Missing that first protect, missing that first play rough was brutal. That did mean missing the first play rough was bad. But it's okay. It's okay, we can do this. eventually it'll find me a trainer. Hopefully it will find me a trainer. There we go. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Okay. Oh, we got Groud. Oh, this is a Sunnybeam team. Oh, this could be a little bit of a problem, actually. Maybe I should have gone with, you know what, I should have started with the Indeedee. Should have started Indeedee. That probably would have been the better play. Indeedee would have been a much better play than we'll do what we can. All we can do, right? Do what we can. Not every episode of Road to Master Ball is going to be me just running through the competition, so let's see what we can do. Venusaur, and I'm going to assume Charizard. Okay. The pretty generic move. I feel like they're gonna retreat the Charizard. Oh, we threw the Venusaur. Interesting. Charizard. Now they bring the Groud on. If they brought the Charizard and the Venusaur, they had to have brought the Groud on. What we're going to do is we're going to throat chop the Porygon, and we're going to Surgeon Strikes into the Groudon. Do here is we're going to parting shot on the Groudon, and we're just going to retreat the Incineroar. Regieleki.
Right. We're gonna party shut the ground on. We're gonna retreat the Urshifu for Regieleki. See if that works. Probably won't stand up anything Groudon can do, but it is. Oh, I didn't. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is we're gonna now what we're gonna do is we're gonna play it again because I know I'll survive it. This Regieleki is gonna die either way, so we're gonna try and get some chip damage on the Porygon. What we'll do here is we'll protect with the Zacian. No, these people don't protect the Zacian. We'll double into the Venusaur. Special attack. We win. 1-1. Let's go. Them missing the pressable blade definitely helped me out there. Definitely helped me out for sure. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh, we got a rank 5. So if we win this, we might get a lot of experience. Let's be another Sunny Bean team. A Sunny Day team. So... Try this. We're experimenting. Experimentation is happening this game. Let's see what we can do. Okay. Protected, fine. It's fine. That's a good start. Zacian just coming in and doing Zacian things. Zacian is so good. Like, he is so good. Just comes in, does Zacian related things. And wins. Attack this turn with this Venusaur with Flare Blitz. Oh, it came for the answer. I wanted to see. Beautiful. Easy. Easy. What we're going to do is we're going to parting shot here. Ooh, it lived. But that's okay because I have an aqua. I have the grassy glide. this shouldn't kill me. Oh. Okay. Do here is we're going to grassy glide into that, and then we are going to surging strikes into that. The only thing that could stop us this turn is if the Tapu Koko is packing protect. But with the scarf. No, it doesn't matter, because Grassy Glide always goes first. Yeah. The Rillaboom Urshifu ended up being a really good call there at the end. I'm very glad we went with that. Rank. I need to change something. I just remembered that because of the spooky cup, we damage count didn't make sense on the Regieleki. I'm like, I should have killed that thing. Here we go. Back in we go. Venusaur on this team, but okay. Zacian seems like a good play. Maybe not. Gonna roar. Reggie Lucky might not be a bad choice. There wasn't really a lot of good choices there, so. And I feel like he's probably going to start with the Arcanine. But I don't know what else. Maybe the Garchomp? I feel like the Arcanine was probably a good start because it'll intimidate and he can snarl. But we'll have to see. Still going to be a decent chunk of damage, so. Now, do I double up into the Rotom, into the Wobbuffet, and take it out? Got a Rocky helmet, that's hilarious. I should live? Probably not. Yes, I did, beautiful. Here is I'm going to retreat into the Regieleki. Be a bad play at double retreat, but I think it's the best we can do right now because I'm locked into Surging Strikes, and that's not going to do anything for me right now. And theoretically, now if this Licky Licky explodes, I will hopefully live through it. night. Beautiful. So all that's left is Licky Licky. I have two Pokemon that can deal with Licky Licky. I feel like right now we want to double into the arc. This isn't gonna knock the Licky Licky out, but that's okay. Thank you. Let's just kill it. Streak, you guys. That one went a lot better. That one went a lot smoother. I really enjoyed that one. Seven, six, and one. We've lost one game with this team. Fantastic. Come on, find me a match. There we go. What do we got? Oh, a rank 6. For the Sun Team. Okay, the Groudon is an issue. No, Regieleki can get walled, but Regieleki can also hit two things for super effective damage. I don't know about that pick. I don't know about that pick, you guys. I think that might have been a wrong. I think that might have been a wrong call on our part, but we'll see what we can do. For the record, I don't think the Reggie Lucky Incineroar is a wrong pick here. I just think it's a bad pick in general. Thank you. Okay, so we want to Volt Switch into the Venusaur to get Regieleki out of here, and we're going to fake out the Groudon. Okay, it's okay. I'm gonna play that. No, the psychic terrain's still up. Whoops. Okay. Oh no, not beautiful. I'm dumb. Big dumb. Beautiful. We're rolling. That was a good game. one more if we win. This killer's really good. I feel like we're really getting a good feel for this team. I mean, we're 7-1, so. We'll have to see. We'll have to see. That NDD really came in handy there. I don't know if we could have won that without it. I don't know if we could have won that without the NDD. I don't know. I feel like we probably could have, but it was definitely dicey. Again. This team is really good. I really like this team. Find me a trainer so I can get out of Pokeball tier. I'm pretty sure 6 is Great Ball tier. Can't find a battle, we might just have to end the episode here. I am recording during the day, and it is a lot harder to find matchups during the day than it is at night, so we just have to make sure we record the next one. Alright, no big deal. No big deal. So we're having trouble finding a battle, so we're going to end it there, you guys. Thank you for coming out for another Road to Master Ball. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel and ding the notification bell so you can be alerted to when all of the amazing Road to Master Ball Arrows plays, Arrows returns, Dungeons Mystic Arrows, and all that stuff comes back. Thank you for coming out and hanging out with us today while we climb some more rank ladder. You guys are awesome, and as always, friends, stay safe out there. And I will see you when I see you.